The Joker comes up to you and he tells you exactly what he thinks and he tells you the truth. I thought that was admirable in a way. And I never did the big evil courts thing. You know, it's like I did him quite the opposite. You know, it was much more sort of a punk attitude, which I can sort of get into, and you know, just anarchy in Gotham City. It's just like fun.